Hello, this is Matt Glumack, the autistic golfer. How are you guys doing? So today is August 30th, and first off, I want to apologize to all you for not filming any golf on my trip to Montana. In my next video, I will explain to you in depth why I did not film any golf on my trip. So anyway, today I'm going to play Encinitas Ranch, and just a usual, typical round of golf today, and just try to do the best I can. So let's get out onto the course. Safe at least.
Pleasure. Enjoyed it.
Pleasure.
Thank you.
Great to meet you. Fun to watch both of your guys' games.
Thank you. Pleasure. Enjoyed it.
Well, everyone, despite not having played in 3 weeks, I played pretty well today. I mean, I had some bad shots, but I hit a lot of good shots, though, and I made some birdies when I needed to, and yeah, that was kind of a ugly finish on the last hole, but, you know, I knew even if I three-putted, I had a good round today. So, like, yeah, completely beat my expectations today. So today, I shot 74. And that's a pretty darn good score from the tips. And, yeah, despite having not played since the 11th, it's, you know, that's, you know, pretty good despite not having played in 3 weeks. But, yeah, like I said, in my next video, I will explain to you why I didn't film any golf on my trip. And hopefully you'll understand that. And I will next time. So, again, thank you very much for watching, and be sure to hit that subscribe button and hit the notification bell. And I will see you in the next video. Take care.